टेम्परेचर फॉल और राइज बाय सर्टन डिग्री. ओके, सो इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन द टाइप नंबर 3 विच वॉज बेसिकली बेस्ड ऑन द लैक ऑफ फिट. सो टूडे आई हैव कंसिडर द न्यूमरिकल इन विच द टाइप ऑफ न्यूमरिकल विच इज आस्क इन यूर एग्जामिनेशन इज अबाउट 13 मार्क्स विच मे बी द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ both the types, that is type number 3 and 4. So the same type of numerical I have considered in this type. Okay, so as shown on the screen, the numerical is like that. Determine the force with the member of the given truss considering the इफेक्ट फॉलिंग इफेक्ट. तो मेंबर बी डी इज 0.1 mm टू लॉन्ग. द फर्स्ट कंडीशन इज लाइक दैट. दैट इज द फर्स्ट कंडीशन दैट वी हैव टू सॉल्व इज बाय कंसीडरिंग द टाइप नंबर 3. एंड सेकंड इज द टेम्परेचर इज फॉल बाय 50 degrees Celsius. तो दिस कवर्स यूर बोथ टाइप नंबर 3 and 4. ओके, तो क्रॉस सेक्शन ऑफ ईच एरिया ऑफ द मेंबर इज गिवन एज 10 cm² है. ई इज कंसिडर एज 20,000 kN/cm² एंड अल्फा अल्फा इज ऑल्सो गिवन एज 12 × 10⁻⁶ पर डिग्री सेल्सियस. दिस अल्फा विल बी यूटिलाइज व्हेन वी आर यूजिंग द केस नंबर 2, दैट इज टेम्परेचर फॉल इफेक्ट. ओके, सो द डायग्राम इज लाइक दैट. दिस इज अ ट्रस एलिमेंट ऑफ द मेंबर ए बी सी डी इज कनेक्टेड. ओके, 12 किलोन्यूटन एंड 20 किलोन्यूटन इज एक्टिंग एट द नोडल पॉइंट सी. ओके, द डिस्टेंस इज लाइक हॉरिजॉन्टल इज 3 meters एंड वर्टिकल इज 4 meters. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द डी ओ की आई. ओके, एज शोन ऑन द स्क्रीन इफ यू सी दैट द सपोर्ट ए एंड डी आर द फिक्स सपोर्ट. सो देयर फोर हियर देयर विल बी नो डिग्री ऑफ काइनेमेटिक इनडिटर्मिनेंसी. वेर एज वेन यू सी द मेंबर बी. ओके, तो बी इज अ रोलर सपोर्ट, देयर फोर हियर द अननोन विल बी 1 ओनली. एंड हियर इट इज अ हिंज सपोर्ट, देयर फोर हियर विल बी द 2 अननोन. सो वी विल स्टार्ट काउंटिंग द अननोन फ्रॉम हियर. 1 वी हैव कंसिडर हियर, देन 2. 1 एंड 2 विल बी डिग्री ऑफ काइनेमेटिक इनडिटर्मिनेंसी विच विल गोइंग टू बी कैलकुलेटेड एट पॉइंट सी. देन थर्ड वी विल कंसिडर द थर्ड. दिस इज थर्ड, that is a roller support. Okay, so third will be there, then 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th. The rest of the things are known. Okay, only we have to calculate the 3 unknown. So whenever this type of numerical we are asked, so you have to consider the first, the degree of kinematic indeterminacy. Okay, because identification of the unknown degree of kinematic indeterminacy is very very important. If you choose the wrong DOKI, the whole numerical will going to be wrong. Okay, so this is the most important part. Then second is the formulation of global stiffness matrix. So first of all, we will consider the member AB. Okay, so AB is the horizontal member. If you see the diagram, theta will be 0, CX will be 1, CY will be 0. Why CX will be 0? Because cos theta, cos 0, 1. CY, this is a sine theta, sine 0 is equal to 0. Then EA by L value, okay, will be considered, that is equal to 20,000 N by L, that is equal to 666.67. okay, then SM1 matrix formula we have to apply, and the EA by L value we have to multiply in the bracket. Okay, so at point AB, if you see the unknown coordinate, sorry, the coordinate is 5, 6, 4, 3. So we have to write from the sequence 5, 6, 5, 3, 4. Okay, 5, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 4, and we have to put all these value. We know the matrix equation, the formula. We have to apply the formula. We have to multiply this EA by L outside the bracket value in the inside matrix, and we will get the answer of SM1. Similarly, next member is DC. We have to consider. Okay, so next member is DC. Theta is 0, CX is 1, CY is 0, EA by L will calculate. Then similarly, SM2 matrix will be calculated. Then similarly, the member BC. So BC is the vertical member. If you see that, this is the vertical member. So here we have to calculate the angle is theta. Okay, that is 90 degree. CX 0, CY 1, EA by L we have to calculate, SM3. So here the coordinate is 3, 4, 1, 2. If you see the vertical member here, 3, 4, 1, 2. This is 3, 4, 1, 2. And the next is the last is the inclined member BD. Okay. So here the angle is 166.87. How this member will 166? Okay. If you see that here the angle is given as 36.82. But we have to consider the angle from here. We have to measure the angle from the anticlockwise direction. So therefore, along with 90 degree, we have to consider this 36.82. So 36.82 plus 90. So the answer will be 126.87. Then CX value we have to calculate according to the angle. Then CY value we have to calculate EA by L. Okay, then SM4 matrix will be formed. Then finally, global load matrix. So global load matrix will be calculated at 1, 2, 3. Here also 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we have to club 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 3, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, and 3, 3 from the above calculated matrices. Okay, then K matrix will be formed. Then the next step is the global load matrix. The global load matrix, so first of all we have the two cases. First of all we have to consider the first case, that is due to the lack of fit. So as the lack of fit condition is arises, as the condition is that member BD is too long, BD is too long. So BD, if you remember this member is a inclined member and it is considered as a too long. So we have to give the correction by compressing this member. So we have to apply the compressive force. Okay, so that compressive force we have to calculate. Okay, so formula is delta L is equal to PL by AE. Delta L is already 0.01, P into 500 by 10 into 20,000. So P is equal to 4 kN we will get. Okay, so P force will be applied as a compression member in the member of BD. Okay, then as the compressive force we will get, so based on this compressive force, we have to resolve this force and we have to calculate the sine and cos component, okay, of this force. Okay, then we will get the vertical as a 3.2 and horizontal as 2.4. Here also like this. Okay, then in the actual diagram, we have to apply like in opposite directions like this. Okay, then AFC coordinate will be 0, 0 and 2.4. 0, 0 and this 2.4 will do. How this value will AFC will be calculated? Because AFC will be calculated at the point 1, 2 and 3. Okay, 1, 2 and 3. So at point 1 and 2 there will be no force, but only at the point this is 1 point, this is 2, and at point 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. So if you draw the diagram like this, like this. Okay, so here the coordinate is 1, here the coordinate is 2. Okay, and here the coordinate is 3. So at point 3 this 2.4 will be acting. Okay, so we have to apply this 2.4. okay, this 2.4 we have to consider like this, this 2.4. okay, as 1 and 2 is not coordinate, not considering any forces, therefore here the value will be AFC, that is action of the force at the coordinate will be 0. Then next is we have to consider the second case. So what is the second case? Due to the temperature effect. Okay, so whenever the temperature case is applicable, this formula is always used. P is equal to alpha TEA. This formula is used. Okay, alpha value is already given in the numerical, 12 into 10 to the power minus 6. T is given as 50. Area, okay, 20,000 into 10. TEA, E is 20,000, area is 10. So answer is 120 kN in tension. Okay, due to the temperature is rise, therefore the tension force is applied. Why we are applying the tension force? Because here the condition is like temperature fall by 50 degree. As the temperature fall, therefore the tensile force will be obtained. Okay, then this tensile force of 120 kN we have to apply here. Okay, so 120 kN we have to apply here, 120 kN we have to apply here. Okay, similarly we have to apply here and here. Okay, and then here and here. Okay, so as in numerical itself it is mentioned as 120 kilo, the temperature is fall by 50 degree Celsius, that is it is applicable for all the member. So therefore we have to apply this effect of this force P of tensile force in all the member. So here 120 kN on the inclined member is applied, in horizontal member it is also applied, both top and bottom and vertical member. Okay, as inclined member is carrying the force, so therefore because of the inclined force, the force may be resolved into two part. So 120 sine theta and 120 cos theta we have to consider. So this by considering this we will get the answer as 96 and 76. After getting all this value, we have to consider the AFC coordinate. So if you see the AFC coordinate, here the value is 1, here the value is 2, okay, and here the value is 3. So the coordinate will be equal to 1 at point 1, it is 120, minus 120, okay, as it is going this. At point 2, 120, again it is minus 120, and here at the bottom it will be equal to 192, okay, 192 it is being considered. Okay, so 120 plus 72 we have to consider. This 72 is going horizontally and this 120 is also going horizontally. So 120 plus 72 we have to consider. The 192 force will be acting as these two combined horizontal force will be acting at the coordinate C. So therefore 192 effect we have to consider. So AFC due to loading will be equal to 20 minus 12 and 0. Okay, so final forces will be equal to 20 minus 12 and 0. Okay, so AFC coordinate will be equal to like this. So total force due to loading, so this we have considered as per the temperature effect and it is because of the loading effect. Okay, so it means that in the temperature effect we have considered the AFC coordinate, and AFC is also considered or calculated because of the action of the external force also. So externally we have the force of like this, externally we have the force of this 20 kN, 12 kN. Okay, so this external force is also incorporated in the AFC calculation. Okay, so here 20 minus 12 and 0 we have considered. Okay, so remember that in this case we have calculated the 3 AFC. First, due to the lack of heat, okay, second due to the temperature effect, and third due to the action of the external loading. So after getting these three value of AFC, we have to compile all this, we have to combine this, and then finally we will get the answer as minus 100 total AFC, then 132, okay, and 189. How this minus 100 comes from? Look, this 0, okay, then minus 120 and plus 20. So minus 120 plus 20, it is minus 100. Then minus 120 and minus 12, that is equal to 132. And then 192, okay, and here the value is 2.42, okay, 2.42. Answer is equal to minus 189.62. okay, so answer is like this. Okay, here also it is minus, okay, not it is plus, it is minus. So minus 192 and this plus 2.4, that answer will be equal to like this, 189.6. then finally the displacement calculation. So displacement, we have to write the K matrix, then unknown matrix 1, 2, 3, and this final calculated AFC value we have to put here, and then accordingly solve the simultaneous equation. We will get the answer as df1, df2 and df3. Okay, then we have to calculate the final value. Okay, so in the final value that we had, yes, AMBA1 26.67, AMC is equal to minus 20, minus BC is equal to 12, and ABD is equal to minus 63.2, and that is the final calculation he has not done here. Okay, so you can directly put all this value and you will get the answer like this. Okay, so we will see more type of this numerical in our next lecture. So thank you very much for your kind attention. Thank you.